there, the island Kenrick mentioned.
We'll need to find a way out there.
does the Qunari priesthood tell your people about losing the war?
The usual. Water comes, water goes. But eventually the tides wear away the mountain. Blah, blah, blah.
They've been fighting Tevinter for centuries and still haven't won.
Wait. You think we've been at war all this time?
It's barely an eye-watering slap fight, I'll grant you. But every now and again, it heats up.
That's just force of habit. A real invasion's different.
What are they waiting for?
Don't know. Someone to tell someone to tell someone it's on again, I guess.
Guests are welcome. So long as their weapons stay sharp.
See any wares you like?
I found some notes scattered across the basin. I believe they belong to you.
I lost them in a wind and... a book? You turned the pages into a real book.
Is that all right?
Here, in return. A fine runestone from the old Tevinter ruins. It's the least I can offer.
I read some of your notes. Do you really believe everything you wrote?
Everything has an explanation, Inquisitor. Through the actions of men or the gods. We're all connected in a web of amazing things. I feel it. I only need the right vantage to see it.
I could use an experienced traveler to go far and wide and write back what he saw.
You wish me to join you? Your Inquisition?
You'd be paid to visit places all over the world. It might give you that vantage you seek.
Gods, all of Thedas. And you'd pay me to write to you. You'll not regret this. I'll give word to Thane Sunhair, then join your hold.